The children next went to live with their Aunt Josephine, who lived in a very old and creaky house, perilously perched on the edge of a cliff that looked out over Lake Lacrimose. One might think that she was very brave to live in a house like hers, but this is not true. Aunt Josephine was terrified of just about everything you can think to be afraid of, and quite a few things you would never think to be afraid of.
Aunt Josephine?
Baudelaire's, is that you?
Yes.
Oh, good. I was worried you might be realtors.
Realtors?
Well, you can never be too careful about realtors. Who knows what they're capable of? Put your bags inside. We must go to town and buy supplies. I wouldn't normally leave the safety of my house, but Hurricane Herman is supposed to arrive any time now. Here's a list of everything we'll need.
Grammar books?
Yes. Grammar is my greatest joy in life. You can never have too many books about grammar. Oh.
That there was all my fault, Ewa. I can't tell you how sorry I is for running you down there like that.
Count Olaf!
What? That horrible man you warned me about? Where?
Standing right in front of you.
Behind this fine gentleman?
Captain Shams, the name?
Is not.
Klaus, what atrocious grammar. What you should have said was, no it isn't, or no it is not. Either way would have been correct.
It doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter? Are you jigging me, girl? Perhaps it's just the ramblings of an expert fisherman, but grammar is the number one most important thing in this here world to me.
He's wearing a disguise. That wooden leg is fake.
Klaus, what a horrible thing to say.
Oh, I don't pay that. No, never mind. I've had to live with this sort of thing ever since me leg was chewed away by the Lacrimose leeches. Why didn't I wait an hour after eating? Why? 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 Wait, I've got one more. Why?
The leeches got my husband, too.
Get out of town! Them dare blasted leeches doomed me to a life of hoppin'.
Captain Sham.
Call me Julio.
Julio, please say you'll come to my house this evening for dinner.
It'd be an unfathomable pleasure, me dear.
Children, gather the supplies for the hurricane, would you? Here's a list of everything we'll need.
Aye, 'tis a fine little hamlet. The townsfolk will be happy to take care of ya. Now have some peppermints and run along.
We're allergic to peppermints.
Pity that.
Bread, cucumbers, limes, grammar books, wind chimes? What kind of hurricane supplies are these?
We'd better get started. Fishing right now. That wasn't on the list of supplies.
Store's closed for the hurricane.
You!
Oh, well, I suppose I can make time for some very special customers.
Thank you.
rats didn't beat me. I'm just gonna take a little nap.
Mom used to bake the most lovely cakes.
Who is it?
Oh no.
Looking for these.
Try hitting that target. It should spin the crane and bring those books closer.
This doesn't have enough force to move the crane. We'll need a fishing reel, an egg beater, and a ladle. Those peppermints Count Olaf gave us will come in handy. We'll start with the fishing pole. It'll make the perfect handle. Next up, the egg beater. The crank will allow me to launch things at a more rapid pace. Last piece, the ladle. The perfect launcher for those hideous peppermints. Like the fruit flinger, but even better. I call it the peppermint popper. Thank you.
You'll regret that.
Closed. Hurricane approaching.
We ain't through by a long shot.
closed. Hurricane approaching.
Closed. Hurricane Herman is drawing near. Closed. Hurricane approaching.
That's everything we need. Let's get back to where Josephine is.